Puncture number 3.
No, actually there are many people.